Hey guys, I'm gonna start doing this more often or more times. Whenever it would redirect to YouTube Studio, the iPad will not get hit, but it may result in the levels being removed in some cases. And plus, since it's about to reload Safari at this point, you'll know why. But the iPad, it just does that for real. It's okay. But not when it's bad.